Hey ladies, this is Jennifer Todd, one of the Color Street leaders, and I am so excited that you have decided to start your own business with Color Street. And one of the first things that you want to do is to schedule launch parties. One of them can be online for your out-of-town friends and family, but it is also important to schedule one that's local, either at your house. Maybe you have a friend or family member who has a nice house and loves hosting, or it can be like at a restaurant or a clubhouse. It doesn't have to be at your house if you don't want to, but it is so important to have something that local people can come over and have some girl time. It's not all about the nails, but it's also about what the nail strips can provide. It can provide girl time. It can provide time for you guys to take a break in your busy and chaotic life. Get together with friends and family. The energy there is contagious. It's gonna help you to get excited about your business. Your friends are gonna be excited about your business too. If you have each of them bring a friend, it's a great way for you to connect with new people. And connections in person are so much better than connections online. Because you can get to know each other, you can form relationships, they can get to know you and like you, and they'll be more loyal to you once they form a relationship with you. So that's a one tip, to have each of them bring a friend to this party. Home parties can also have higher sales than Facebook parties. People who come are kind of coming expecting to support you and to purchase something. They get to see the magic in person, put on those nail strips. Think back to the first time you ever tried Color Street. Were you amazed? I know I was. I was shocked at how easy it was and how gorgeous they looked and how long they lasted. So instead of somebody watching a video online of you putting it on, they get to put it on themselves and actually believe in the product. They get to see the actual colors and designs and nail art. They look so much better in person than they do in pictures online. Also, at home parties, it is hard to say no when all of these options are sitting in front of you and they're all so gorgeous and other people are making purchases. It is so hard to say no. And so most people are going to want to make a purchase. Also, it is easier to book more parties at home parties. It's, again, harder for people to say no to you when you're asking them personally. And they get to see how much fun it is and how much all the girls are connecting and having fun and enjoying it. And they're gonna wanna do that too. They're gonna wanna bring you over to their house so that they can have a girls' night with their friends and family. You can also answer questions for them. Online, if somebody has a question, if they have purchased from you, they don't always come to you and ask. They might just not use their nail strips because they weren't sure about them, or they did something wrong and it just wasn't lasting, or something happened. You know, sometimes they just put them aside and forget about them. But at the home party, they can ask you questions, you can help them, you can troubleshoot. And so it'll be more likely for them to actually use the product. Also, it's good for you to try something new. Maybe you are a little bit nervous about doing home parties. You're not really sure how it's gonna go. My parties are not formal. I don't do a whole lot of just formal presentation and things like that. I make it more laid back and fun and more one-on-one with people. So you can try something new. You get to practice your sales talk kind of in front of your friends and family, where they're not going to care if you mess up. They're going to support you no matter what. You can find out what you like, what you don't like about doing home parties, and you might figure out that you absolutely love them. You love the energy and the fun that it is. So those are just a few good reasons on why you should consider doing a home party, a home launch, to get your business started. So something to consider, and I hope that you will get a date on your calendar, talk to your sponsor, and they can help you get it all set up. We'll talk to you later. Bye.